boom, ba 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 boom, ba boom. We're the crazy people, we're the crazy people.
She's gonna come? When's she coming?
on the skis, girl, you and me. I'm on you, push me,
fear. This man fears he is inadequate or even inferior. He's afraid. was early morning in the land of Crete, where children that are lost or run away come to sing, dance, and play. No one over six is allowed in Crete, for it's been said, and I've been told, that after six, you're just too old. And from Crete, you must stay far, far, far away. On the day six you meet, you must do a task for Crete. Little one turned six today, and he must fight or die in trade. Little one stood 9 hands high, in your measure 3'5". There he stood proud and tall, waiting for Crete to call. In the arena, bold and black, stood the brave and mighty Elcat. There he stood, 5'10", from the bottom of his hoof to the hair of his chin. Little one walked out from behind the stand, dressed in gold and laced in tan. Elcat charged from left and right. Little one was not an easy fight. Little one stood stern with his cape, making very narrow escapes. Elcat did not wait to recover. He drove in for another and another. Again and again, Elcat ran, Little one moving as fast as he can. Through the dust, it could be seen, the red cape and Little one's golden sheen. The dust settled, and everyone saw that the red cape was no more. There the Elcat, strong and brave, lay cold and still. He could not be saved. Did the little one die? Is the great little one dead? Where has he gone with the cape of red? 2 months later, I returned to Crete. All were silent. No one would speak. But rumor has it, and it's been said, that little one is alive and not dead. The law of Crete is as clear as gold. If you're over six, you're just too old. And from Crete you must stay away, at least forever and a day.
We'll be right back. I hope you enjoyed what you heard and will give me the opportunity of appearing for you.
Here's the hottest hit song in all the universe, the universe. Coming to you from satellite ZX-12. Done by the first Interplanetary Space Society bond.
But my cardboard suitcase is packed in case they should take me. And there's no road back anymore, 'cause there's no one to unlock the door. And the victims of chance are in room for the entrance exams to their door. And I'm just so afraid that I want to bend.
What, Frank? Gonna hang up? What? Who? Oh, yeah, sure. Oh, fine. Let's have lunch. Lunch? Yes. Oh, nothing. I feel great, actually. I'm fine. I gotta go now. I'm coming. I'm going. I'll call you later. Okay? Okay, Frank. So long. Yeah, okay. Yeah, get ready.
We'll be right back.
Kissing that barracuda, baby. Oh, hello, officer. Huh? No, officer, she's just picking up a nickel. I dropped a nickel on the floor. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I'm calling my mother.
Hi there. This is your pilot.
Welcome aboard.
Non-stop from San Francisco.
Tangiers.
Yeah, we'll be turning on about 50,000 feet. Okay, we'll try and stay as high as possible. In case of a sudden loss of altitude, oxygen mass will drop down from above. Just place them over your nose and mouth, breathe in, and
freak out.
Just met a girl who thinks I'm great. It's nice to have a girl who thinks you're great. And she just told me true. Yeah, she looked in my eyes. It's nice to have a girl look in your eyes and say, what sign are you? Oh, she's such a sweet thing. It's fun to have a sweet thing who loves so much to be with you. Screaming for my sign. She says she's got a book with which to find out just what we should do. It says the Aries favorite word is I, and Taurus people get involved with mine, and Geminis love off their reasons why. Cancers love food, hot or cold, and Leos exercise control, and the Virgo picks each totem from the pole. Sides and Scorpios take wondrous rides, and the super ego Sagittarius sometimes hides. Capricorns hold on to money, and Aquarian's eyes are soft as honey, and Pisces is a gentle soul, it says.
Cops to
kids weren't uptight. And there was a party on Saturday night at your friend's house. You know about that. But you can't go back there anymore. You know, I saw a survivor yesterday. We smile without a thing to say. Seems there's time and dues to pay when you stop believing in the games you play. Mary, with her country ways, she baked me cakes like yesterday, and she loved me. Can't go back there no more.